The MSc in Public Policy is a course that will prepare you to be a policy analyst. When we talk about policy analysis, we're talking about getting the tools to design and evaluate a policy, but primarily also to be able to understand why and when governments take certain policies. The course on comparative public policy will allow you to design but also adopt policies that appear optimal for addressing any kind of political or social issue, but knowing when and how these policies will work in a particular political setting. So this could involve transportation policy, education, health, social welfare, labor markets. You will be asked to write policy memos as if you were a policy analyst and actually with real examples. So for example, memos that local governments will ask their analysts to write on real issues. Our graduate students have gone on to great careers, working as policy advisors for the UK government, such as the Department of Culture, Media and Sport, Scottish government, local councils, think tanks, but also private firms such as Scottish Power.